Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to embed PDF in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute to embed PDF on our WordPress website? We are going to install a plugin. So open plugins, add new, search here PDF embedder. And install this plugin and activate. Okay, now click on media library, add new, and select the PDF files which you want to embed on your WordPress website. So here you can see my PDF file is uploaded. Now I'm going to my post. I want to embed my PDF in this post, so I'm clicking on edit post. And now I'm clicking on this plus icon and I'm typing here PDF and click on PDF embedder. And click here to open media library to select PDF media library, and here is the PDF. Select the PDF file, select and click on update, and now click on view post. And then here we can see my PDF has been embedded in my WordPress website. And if you want to customize the PDF size, you can do it. Click on edit post. To set the position, select the PDF and here you'll find some option width, height and toolbar location. So I'm giving here width 500 pixels and height 500 pixels, and I'm clicking on update. And now if I view my post, and then here you can see my PDF size has been reduced. And from here you can change the page, you can zoom in the PDF or you can zoom out. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute. Thanks for watching this video.